He talked to me in graphic detail about having sex with his wife. He asked me if I was horny when I was pregnant.
Just days ago, a jury awarded Kaiser a $1.2 million settlement for the retaliation that she endured from the DCI after she reported the harassment.
Laura Kaiser even met with Attorney General Marty Jackley.
And within, I believe it was 2 days, he denied my grievance.
Marty Jackley refused to protect Laura Kaiser from sexual harassment. South Dakota deserves better.